Hi everybody, welcome to Akron, Ohio. We're at the Chapel Hill Mall right now, and not only do I have my troll wife, but I've also got Terry Allen back here behind me. It's been about a year or so since I've done an update here. Thought we'd take a look inside and see what's going on.
Thank you.
Well, that was just a look at the inside of the building. It's just a shock to see how much it's really emptied out in the past year. There's not a whole lot left. The one wing down by where Macy's was, there's pretty much only like two or three, maybe, businesses open. But if you haven't seen the outside here, I don't know if you can see it behind me, but the Macy's now is Storage America. They turned that big, humongous anchor into a storage facility. Kind of like what they're doing with the Kmart's in U-Haul. Kind of a shame to see it go that way, but at least it's something that's filling the mall and giving them revenue to help keep it open. But with as many vacancies as we've seen inside here, I don't know how much longer it's going to make it. It's going to be another casualty of the retail apocalypse. Thanks again to Terry Allen behind me for joining me in this little expedition, going inside here, taking a risk. Thank you all so much for watching. Keep it real, and we'll see you very soon.